The Ahuizotl was a creature from Aztec mythology, its name coming from the Nahuatl language meaning water dog. With its spiked back and prehensile tail, the Ahuizotl would snatch you up and take you to Tlalocan, the first level of the 13 heavens, which is why all would say, "Beware the cry of the Ahuizotl!" Oh, you all giggle now, but when the Ahuizotl comes, you'll know to stay away. All right, that's class. Enjoy the rest of your day. Remember to do all of your long division worksheets in Chapter 12.
This is Selena Salina, reporting to you live as the streets of Pueblo Heights are in chaos. Creature resembling the Aztec water dog, the Ahuizotl, has emerged from the Pueblo Heights River and is now attacking our city. The river seems to be glowing as if it's crossed the mystic barrier of the 13 heavens. How do I know this? Major in journalism, minor in Latin American studies. You're welcome. The Ahuizotl has now burped, making everything stinky and difficult to breathe. For everyone watching, please, stay inside your home.
What are the odds? This looks like a job for La Naranja!
Although the police have advised that all citizens stay on lockdown, some have decided to not heed warning and approach the beast without proper protection.
No monster will keep me indoors! Stand back! For I, the magnificent, the marvelous, El Maestro, will take care of this. You know, when I was a young boy...
Hey, hasn't anyone ever told you to respect your elders?
Bang, bang! Oh, yeah. Love you, lad! A little toy! Ho, ho! Oh, yeah!
It's seems that the Ahuizotl has been wounded, and it is now crying. Its cries sound almost infant-like.
Aww, it's a baby.
Aww.
No, stay away. It's a trap. Get back inside.
No! The monster has been subdued. There is no reason to go back inside. Not to worry. I can handle this. I should have stayed inside!
Told you! Ay, I'm gonna have to save him from the 13 heavens, aren't I? All right, let's do this.